before, we all know the arrival of Christmas. Christmas is a yearly festival celebrated to mark the birthday of Jesus Christ. It encourages feeling. It is a time when the community comes together and wish adieu to the year, praying for a prosperous and peaceful new year. People decorate their homes and area with fine green and glamorous lights. Trees, gifts and cards are distributed. Kindness and love are what make a celebration more fulfilling than ever. Christmas is a spirit of giving without a thought of getting. It is happiness because we see joy in people. It is forgetting self and finding time for others. On behalf of primary section, teaching and non-teaching staff, we wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you. for each one of us. As we know from the word for you, we can extend this word more clearly and not do that in our lives. Christmas are not our ways, but you see, are our ways to set. Let's see what more these children have to offer us.
Thank you.
war. We Europeans rejoice that the cyber war that we can face. This constitution may be create new opportunities to grow in space. The third rule of confusion is the most part of cut into a strong beam and let her into the monster yard. Once her ignorance, the third rule was started when the beams were younger. From the forward and good fight, he started when the soldier needed a man's hand to her. She felt ugly, hard, and cruel.
Thank you. the boys and the girls in the end. Here it all for the jingle jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and tuck your head, but can't call from the night.
Thank you. the year when friends and family come together and celebrate. It is the time of the year where everyone remembers how grateful they are and also help by working to help the poor. But Christmas 2021 will not be like past Christmases. Last 2 years, with ongoing pandemic, celebrations have been quite without some or most family members. This year again, it appears the pandemic has taken the move. But let's count ourselves lucky, at least we have a chance to celebrate on a small scale. We can simply celebrate and we must be grateful for that. There are so many young and old who will not celebrate as they pass away and gone to heavenly abode. Let's look at it in a new way and reflect on true meaning and message of Christmas. Peace, love and goodwill, so vital to all of us. Let the magic of love brighten our smile and may this wonderful time of the year touch your heart in a special way.